New at 6, police have arrested and charged a University of Maryland College Park student who allegedly sent anti-Semitic texts to another student. University police say a student reported she got anti-Semitic messages from a person she didn't know. Detectives were able to name the suspect as Makarab Ahmed Abdullah. They believe he sent multiple messages to the victim because of her religious beliefs.